So let's talk about bins inside of Premiere Pro, and I'm going to show you a lot of different ways of using bins and how you can create them in different ways. And hopefully this will help you organize your footage much better inside of Premiere Pro. So the first way of making a bin inside of your media panel right here, this is where all of your media is going to be. So you got this little icon right here with a new bin. So you can simply just click on this and then you will have this new bin appear in your media browser. So let's just name this footage and click enter, and you will have this bin inside of here. And now you can simply just drag some footage. So let's say I want to drag these clips right here, and I can simply just drag them into the media browser and they will be put inside of the footage bin. Another way of making bins is that you can highlight all of the clips that you want in the bin, and then you can right click and make a new bin from selection. So this will make a bin from all the selected clips. And I'm just going to rename it as well and click enter. And then you will have this bin with the footage that you selected. But the best way of working with bins is to actually just import all of the footage that you have. So for example, I've got this footage folder on my desktop. And inside of this folder, I got three other folders. So if I drag this whole footage folder into Premiere Pro, you will get bins in sequence. So you'll see that we have the footage folder, and under this we have subfolders. And in this case it's now sub bins. So we got an Iceland folder right here, and other footage folder from Kanazawa and Tokyo. And you'll see that we have our bins now organized. And I think this is the best way. So you can just simply drag all the folders that you have, and this works on Windows and Mac. So you can just simply drag this into your media bin. And if you are importing a folder with a project, you will also get this import project. So I was just going to click OK on this and OK again. And then we will import all of the footage inside of bins. And you'll see here we have a sound effects folder with subfolders, and all of these bins is now neatly organized inside of Premiere Pro. To learn even more about Premiere Pro, click on one of the videos on the screen right now, and if you haven't yet, make sure to subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, create and inspire, and I will see you in the next video.